Those days have been wiped out of memories. The days when the raging river of eternal time still flowed, and the vast lands of Persia were drowning in the chaos of war and the fire of anarchy. In those days, those old days, great Garshasp, the mighty Persian warrior, was still young and seeking to make a name for himself. Little did he know of the incredible destiny ahead. The destiny that became legend, and poems the bards sang, and stories the merchants carried to the four corners of the land of Persia. Creatures only left their dens on command of a div. Seeing them in the mountains was unexpected to such an extent that Garshasp immediately felt a premonition about dreadful events happening in his town, Ariasp.